हाय गाइस, दिस इज़ GAS एंड रिमोट सेंसिंग बेसिक यूट्यूब चैनल। इफ़ यू न्यूली वॉचिंग दिस चैनल, सब्सक्राइब इट। इन दिस वीडियो वी गो टू सी द गूगल अर्थ बेसिक्स एंड डिजिटाइजेशन इन गूगल अर्थ, पॉइंट लाइन पॉलीगॉन डिजिटाइजेशन एंड कन्वर्टिंग इट इंटू ए शेप फाइल इन RGBS। Okay, now I open the Google Earth. Here you see, this is a front window of the Google Earth, and this is the major toolbars. Okay, here you see the layers. This is borders and labels. See, these are the country borders, and these are the places. See. And this is the photos. See, the photos are came. And these are all the road networks. And these are the 3D buildings and weathers and gallery also there. Now I can digitize the point line polygons in Google Earth. See, this is the polygon option, this is the line option, this is image option, this is point option. Using these options tools, we can digitize the features in Google Earth. And this is the ruler. Using this you can measure the distance in Google Earth. So I am measuring here. See, this line distance is 13 kilometer and something, and the another one is show historical image option. You can select this, and you can change the previous Google Earth images. You can see here the older images, Google Earth images, by changing the these tools. See the 2010 image. Okay, now I close this. This is the recent one image. Okay, now before creating the editing digitizing, I am going to create one folder. Right click on my folder and add new folder here like this. I am going to name it in my files. See, my files folder is created. And right click on it, you can get these three options in this right click. You can see then the add option, path, polygon, place mark also there. The same options. The place mark is a point. Now I am going to give one point shape feature. You can move this point anywhere, which place you want. Now I zoom here. See, the MIG colony is the one of the point feature, so I can place this here and I rename it in a MIG colony. Okay, this is one point feature, and again right click on it, give add place mark. The second point feature is came. You can move this, and I place it in E block BKC. I can rename it. Okay, like this you can create the point in Google Earth. Now I am going to create the path. This is the line feature. See, this is the one of the road. I am clicking. In the finishing time, you can double click, you double click on it for completing this file, a line file. You can zoom also. I double clicked and give the OK. And you can change the color by right click on it and go properties. See, the style and color option is there. You can increase the width here, and color option is there. Here I change the color. See, the color is changed. Okay. Now I going to do the polygon shape files. See, the polygon is opened. I digitize this river only for example. In this way you can digitize the polygon. I complete here. See, and you can in this style and color option you can only enable the outline also. Now the under features are visible. Now you can again start it. See, like this you can digitize the polygon shape file also. I complete it. Okay. Now again go to the properties. You can change the filled color, filled outline, and change the color also. Okay. In this way you can create, digitize the point line polygon in Google Earth. Now I am going to export it in a KMZ format. Double click, right click on it. In that you select the save places option. See, just right click on it and give the save places option. Okay. You can select the path where you want to save, and if you want rename this, and I save here. Okay, it is saved. I show the saved file. See, the my files folder is presented here. You can convert it in a shape file also using RGS. Now I open the RGS. Wait a minute. Loading. See, this is the RGS window. In that arc toolbox, see, this is the arc toolbox. You open this. In that conversion tool option is there. Here you select from KML. The KMZ and KML format are same. Here you select the KML to layer. The layer is a save file. KML to layer option. In that input KML file, here you select that my files. Okay, now I open that my files. Okay, it is opened. Just give OK here. It is converted into the shapefile now. Converting. We can see the results processing here by clicking geoprocessing results. See current session. KML2 layer is running. Okay, see the conversion is completed. See the same point line polygon features here in ArcGIS. Now I am going to export in and export this into a shapefile. For example, I am going to export only the polygon feature into a shapefile. For exporting, right click on it, that polygon feature, and select the data and export data. Using this you can convert the polygon feature in polygon or any kind of vector data. You convert it in a shapefile like this. I named it as a test shapefile. See, I added in ArcGIS now. See the test shapefile here. Okay. Now I am going to convert this shapefile into KML for inserting Google Earth. Here you select two KML option. In that you select the layer to KML. For input, I am going to select the test shapefile. Only for example, this is the polygon feature. I convert it into a KMEZ format or KML format. I give test polygon. See, it's running. Okay, the KML conversion is completed. See that converted test polygon Google Earth image is there. Now I close this, I unticked it and close this. For clicking this, you can open that polygon feature directly in Google Earth by clicking on that file. See, it is that file. See that the same converted file. Actually that edited file is unticked. Okay, in this way you can convert the point line polygon feature into Google Earth format. Okay, thank you for watching. Subscribe and share.